Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Going to hell in a handbasket. Hey! Shoot that thing, would you?
This is really starting to hurt.
Next time I'll steal a limo!
Yeah! Nice catch! Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake?
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I know you don't like him, but if Chris is here...
Alright, alright! Enough about Redfield! Jesus, getting old!
Guys, know who they're dealing with. Time to clue them in.
We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Hey!
Okay!
Thank you. running. I'm taking that chopper out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
This is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Gonna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds that need in the odds.
Hey!
Roger!
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason.
Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or something.
Oil barons? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guys, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Smells like death. It's like Adonia. Taking bigger spills. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
Another bolted door? Seriously?
Thank you.
Sherry.
Roger.
Hey. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Roger.
Hurry up.
I get it, okay? Relax.
Sherry.
I heard you, okay?
Hurry up.
I get it, okay? Relax.
Hurry up.
I get it, okay? Relax.
Come on. All yours. Take that, you piece of shit!
Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Get used to it.
Now's our chance. Let's go. Roger.
Okay.
Roger.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Kucheng is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out!
back. This prick won't give up.
Let's hope it sticks.
Found us another boat.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
Was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there, that's the rendezvous point.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit!
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street, screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.